Hi, my name's Luke Sugg and I'm a B3 category player. In terms of what a B3 is, we are registered partially sighted rather than partially blind or totally blind. And it's all based on what you can see over 60 metres. So what a fully sighted person can see at 60 metres, I can see clearly at 6. And I also have a condition called congenital cataracts. In terms of the batting, I have to alter my batting stance because I can't see anything through my left eye at all. So my batting stance is quite open, very chest arm. And it's basically, I have a trigger movement to allow me to move across the stumps, but also to allow my right eye to focus where the ball's going. Again, it's using the stronger eye. So it's tilting my head so my right eye can see where I'm going, and just knowing that I know where I want to bowl it. From my starting position, I can see the stumps at the far end, I can see the wicketkeeper, I can see the batsman, and I can alter my bowling to the batsman. I can use my eyes more than most people. The only issue that I have is when it's glary, so the sun's out and it's shining on an outfield that's a cut strip, I will then heavily rely on the sound of a ball, but it's very difficult for me to alternate from going from the eyesight to the hearing to the eyesight.